missile imploded at the underwater site of the Titanic shipwreck about 400 miles off the coast of Newfoundland, killing all five crew members.